Welcome back to the Turfs of the Beast Coast. Standing right here with my man, Luke, from Wet Buck Farms. How you doing, my man?
We're doing amazing today. Thank you so much for coming out. Gene Traders here in the Midwest is pretty excited, and we're really looking forward to taking care of everybody here with their needs for CBD and great TAC strains. How are you doing today, sir?
I'm doing good, man. Appreciate you letting me come out here to see what y'all doing out here, man. So what the people can get out here, what you got lined up for
the
them?
Biggest thing I want everybody to look at is our Plymouth County genetics. They're really proven. They put out great terpenes. They're really strong. They're great for this region, and they're cost effective at $40 for the pack. So you really can't get too mad about that at all. We're really excited about that today.
Nice.
Yeah, and if you also want to come out, you can check out some of our Gene Trader Select seeds. We can also do some of our clones today. They're absolutely exciting. So come out. We grow them out on our farm, indoor and outdoor. We're really excited to work with everybody here and really help push forward some East Coast strains out in the Midwest for everybody. Get that nice flavor, you know what I mean?
All right, man. Hey, Lou, we appreciate you, man. Let me just run around and see who else is here. I'll be back.
We're so happy, and we appreciate you. Thank you for coming out, and have a great day today.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Blessings, brother.
We'll talk to you soon.